I got it, but yeah. She's dark, I mean. Not the best, but it's fucking dark in here. Something off. I don't know if he stinks of fire in here then. All the floors are concrete anyway. All the floors are concrete anyway. Let's go back that way. Floors are concrete. The floors are concrete. Smells like you've had a big fire in you. The control panels. Another air vent there. Backup generator, backup generator, hold one. That's another way they've been climbing in, the looks of it. All the electrics, the meters. Diesel tank. She no diesel in there much. She a big Jenny bolt on the back of her though. Smells quite bad. Tunnels everywhere. I'm not sure where I'm going. Another set of stairs there. Watch. Some graffiti in here. On the side of the stairs. Like I said, there's the other entrance. Oh yeah, the old entrance is all blocked up there. Some cameras on a big fire there. Let's see. Some graffiti around. Poof. What would have been the old toilets? Looks like somebody has burnt the place out. Smoke damage. It's to whatever that is. I'm gonna hold it in here. Go up. Some more. Not a lot in this half. A lot of graffiti on the walls. Conditioning now. Things. I think it were yellow. Yeah. Smoked up. Looks at the main air conditioning panel room. Old woods silent cellar. Inside some of the filters. A bit of air con unit, I think, as well. There's pipe with. Vented outside. Hello?
Hello. What's
that again? Fucking smelly. Smelly. I come out now. Big hall, big room. Not a lot left in here. I think it's all been smashed up and burnt. So, all in all, not I don't go down that one ever. Big job after there. Somebody been in here on the Zorito's lock. Just take a case. Big old building, mind you, stories. I'm going to try to get back out the way I can. Work. Not that way. No, this way, this room here. Hi, Mush.
Hi.
Hi.
Hi.